you learn to work with your hands, which I did not expect. Physical prototyping, where you're building and you're working with materials. It combines computer science and human behavior. There's so many roles and there's so much teamwork. So that depending on who you are, you get to be the programmer, the designer, the creative thinker. You have to, and you're forced to try out these roles, which is fantastic, because after 3 years, you have learned what you prefer of these roles. You also get to know how to use Arduino, which is very fun. It's a lot about computing with some cords, and you're putting them together, and it's very geeky and very nice. You get to make things blink, and you get to make things make sounds, send information between two artifacts, and well, the sky is your limit, basically. So I think what Malmö University and Interaction Design Program is striving a lot towards is being on the forefront of material and what is new in the world of interaction design, because it's ever changing. And you notice the teachers are very modern and they want to learn and they want us to have the latest technique. There's an amazing workshop at the lowest floor in one of the buildings. You have everything. You have 3D printers, you have laser cutters, you have teachers who are amazing, who are there for you and want to help you all the time. It's a creative atmosphere with creative people sitting around. It doesn't matter what time of the day. It could be 9 at night or 8 on a Saturday. It's always open for you.